Hello, YouTube. This is just my little reaction to X-Men's Days of Futures Past. Let's go. Bam!
So many battles waged over the years.
Let's go.
And yet...
liking it. Futuristic.
Like this. Are we destined?
Looks like a yes. It looks like IMAX. I'm going to say IMAX.
Change who we are and unite.
Xavier? Yeah.
Is the future truly set?
Magneto, Magnus. Oh, she got stabbed? It looked like she got stabbed. Oh my god, look at the amount of sentinels. Oh, IMAX, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, oh. Yes, this is the X-Men I've been waiting for.
Into the past.
Yes.
End this war before it ever begins.
They look like refugees. This is the IMAX. This is a bring a date type of thing. Bring your girlfriend.
Use your power.
Oh.
Bring the X-Men together.
This is looking real positive. I'm liking this. Nice job, Brian Singer. Good work.
Side by side at the time when we couldn't be further apart.
This looks good. This looks like an X-Men. They're in their uniform. They're in their costumes.
You took the things that mean
she
the
is just absolutely beautiful.
Maybe
yes, you, Jennifer Lawrence, you are gorgeous.
There is a new enemy out there. Mutants. You'll need a new weapon for this war.
Oh, my God. Oh, look at these sentinels. Oh. A book a reservation. Go find your best theater. This is you have to find your best theater for a movie like this. You just don't go watch this at no any movie theater. You go watch this at your best movie theater. My best movie theater is Stadium 16. Yes, ladies, at the IMAX theater. This is an IMAX all the way. Oh my god.
Lead us.
Yes. Who was that? Who was that? That's Iceman. Oh! They're having a mutant battle, sonny. Oh! Yes! Thank you! Thank you! IMAX! This is a serious movie here. You must bring a date to a movie like this. You have to IMAX. IMAX, it just enhances your experience to the movie. And you need to experience with someone else. Bring a date. If you guys agree with me, give me a like. And give me comments on what you think. You have to bring someone to a movie like this. This is the X-Men I've been waiting for. The Sentinels like that, they're in their costumes. They're going to use their full abilities. This movie looks positive. I highly recommend you book a reservation to your best theater and make it an IMAX experience. Thank you for watching.